The year is 2021, and our world has been thrown into turmoil. Lawless rebel bands roam the land, taking what they want, with no one to enforce authority over them. The 1st of April, 2021 was when it all began. A viral message went out. It stated that the government had covered up the fact that a deadly virus had begun to spread. This caused a national panic, and in a matter of hours, looting and violence was commonly seen. That was the first time I had killed someone. It affected me a lot at the time. However, I learned to overcome it, to realize that I had to take a life to save mine. Today, I killed a guy. I had to do it. He was coming at me. I don't think it will be the last time, either. About 2 weeks later, after the beginning of the apocalypse, I got another important viral notification on my phone. It stated that the deadly virus threat was actually a hoax, devised by a group of uni student hackers, pissing about. I should have really seen it coming considering the fake apocalypse started on April Fool's Day. In the first 2 weeks, over 10,000 people had died and the government had been overrun, resulting in the prank actually developing into a real apocalypse. I was pissed off. It's not the life I asked for, but it's the one I've been given. All I can do now is carry on and survive.